Hello guys, welcome to a new episode of The Pitch. My name is Jan-Jaap Abbink. I'm reporting for GTA Sports Studio. There's a lot of, lot of talk and a lot of people wondering what is going on. Lingo has signed a new lucrative deal with Manchester United. He's getting around £100,000 per week paid out. And a lot of people think, is that not a little bit too much? Mourinho has stepped up and he said, no, absolutely not. If you have a good player, you want to keep him, and it's a player that fits perfectly into the plans, and you want to build to the towards the future, then Lindgren is definitely a player you want to have in your team. If he doesn't offer him, then he go somewhere else where he can get it. And that is his state of truth. And I respect that in Mourinho. I can understand what he means. If he don't sound, maybe he go to Manchester City, or he will go to Barcelona or Real Madrid. They will pay that amount. China, for that matter. I mean, there you get even, I think, a little bit more. I'm just stating. The FIFA have also acknowledged they have, in 2016, has turned a loss of $369 million. $369 million. You think to yourself, my God, what are they doing there? And the FIFA has actually stated in 2017 it will be only much worse. They're hoping now for the World Cup in 2018 that they can turn around the losses to a profit. And I really hope so, because these are really numbers that makes you concerned. I'm thinking it's because to the high salary and to the lack of incomes, commercials are stepping down, you know, due to the crisis. Everything has to get on shape again. And before that is happening, wait till that here come the income. And it's also a fact that a lot of people are less is buying televisions. So there's not much people, other ways to watch football. It is turning out a loss, and I'm wondering where the turnaround will be. So, and that's very much further. What I'll do is I'll start a new hoping around the weekend if there are any top matches per league. We're going to, of course, a little bit look first of all in the Premier League. We have a great. Going to take a look what matches is really to look forward to. Well, there's not so much here. Yes, Stoke City against Liverpool. That could be a very interesting match for the Premier League. Otherwise, it's very easy to predict. In France, not that much, actually. It's a little bit quiet. It's a little bit typical Saturday, guys. It's just what I think. Germany. Now, there you have, of course, a major match coming on. Bayern München, Dortmund at 6:30 Central European time. I'm looking forward to that. Or RB Leipzig against Bayer Leverkusen. That is also something to mention there. I'm looking forward to that. I tell you, is not much going on. Holland neither. We have, of course, in Spain this afternoon, 4:15. Real Madrid versus Atletico Madrid. Oh my God, I'm looking forward to that one. Actually, this was a kind of top match. Is there anything else? Let's take a look in Belgium. For the championship group, Club Brugge against Charleroi. That could be interesting. I'll take a look in Denmark, where I'm in, because we're also having Danish viewers. We have Aalborg versus Viborg. Yeah, that is nothing much, guys. Come on. So I think that is pretty much it. We're going to cover that all. Anyway, we're going to have a great weekend with a lot of football coming at you. My name is Jan-Jaap Abbink, and I'm reporting for gtasportstudio.com. For the people who think, hey, what's going on with the update? Don't worry, around the 10th or 11th, we hope to launch our new look, our new website, our new server. It's going to look really great. Also, for that matter, don't forget to like us on Facebook, facebook.com/GTA Sports Studio. And don't forget to, if you're a real football maniac, don't forget to join our Facebook football community. That is on facebook.com/groups/GTA The Pitch. Don't forget also to follow us on Twitter. If you're only on Twitter, you go to @GTA Sports Studio. Google Plus, we're also on there, on google.com/plus GTA Live Tube. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, where we're broadcasting from at the moment, youtube.com/GTA Live Tube. Okay, right. My name is Jan-Jaap Abbink. I'll see you later with the wrestling news show, Rumbling Wrestling. Otherwise, don't forget to tune in at 8 o'clock tonight, the GTA Saturday night extravaganza. What happened this week? We're going to talk a lot, of course, about what happened in Stockholm. We're going to talk about, I think, also a little bit more about last Sunday's WrestleMania. We're going to talk about football. We're going to talk about tennis. We're going to talk about entertainment. Everything you want. If you have some, listen to this. This is the great part about that show, because it's live and there's a live chat. If you have some sort of topic that you really want to be discussed, tune in. Let your voice hear. I will talk about that subject. All right. So an hour long, the Saturday evening's extravaganza, the GTA show. It's going to be great, guys. All right. My name is Jan-Jaap Abbink. I'll be back later with you. And if you're just here for the football, of course, you can tune in tonight. We're going to talk definitely about football. And otherwise, I'll see you tomorrow with another new episode of The Pitch. Take care, guys. Have a great weekend. Ciao.